你好 ，Today let's talk about two important verbs. The first one is 说，说，说。It means to speak or to say. When it means to speak, we can use 说 plus a language. For example, 说汉语，说汉语，说汉语。汉语 means Chinese. 说汉语 means to speak Chinese. Or we can say 说英语，说英语，说英语，英语。Means English. 说英语 means to speak English. 文说 means to say, we can say 我说 I say 你说 You say 他说 He or she says 新闻说The news says, 天气预报说 The weather forecast says, and plus the content. For example, 他说他喜欢学习汉语。他说他喜欢学习汉语。He says he likes to study Chinese. 他说他喜欢学习汉语。The second verb is 说话。说话。说话。It means to talk. 我喜欢跟我的朋友说话。我喜欢跟我的朋友说话。I like to talk with my friend. 我喜欢跟我的朋友说话。In Chinese, we say, I like with my friend to talk.跟 someone 说话 means with someone to talk. So, how to say I like to talk with you? We should say I like with you to talk. 我喜欢跟你说话。我喜欢跟你说话。Okay, great. I hope you've learned those two important verbs. 说说说 It means to speak or to say. And 说话说话说话 It means to talk. And I hope you've learned all the other important words. 你好 Today, let's talk about two important verbs. The first one is 读读读 It means to read. We can say 读书读书读书书 means book. So 读书 means to read books. How to say I like to read books? 我喜欢读书。我喜欢读书。我喜欢读书。The second verb is 写。写。写。It means to write. We can say 写字。写字。写字。字 can mean Chinese characters. 写字 can mean to write Chinese characters. 字 has many meanings. So to be more specific, we can say 汉字 for Chinese characters. 汉字。汉字。But 字 is still often used to refer to Chinese characters. For example, we can say 怎么写这个字。怎么写这个字。怎么写这个字。怎么 means how. 这个 means this. 怎么写这个字 means how to write this Chinese character. How to say how to read this Chinese character? What is to read in Chinese? We just talked about it. 读 读 So how to read this Chinese character is 怎么读这个字？怎么读这个字？怎么读这个字？怎么读这个字？写，写。很好，very good. I hope you've learned those two important verbs, 读 and 写. And all the other important words. 你好，let's talk about one important verb today. 喝，喝，喝。It means to drink. We can say 喝水。喝水。喝水。水 is the most important thing we need to drink. It is water. 水。If you think the water is not interesting enough, we can put some tea in it.Tea is 茶, 茶, 茶. So to drink tea, we can say 喝茶, 喝茶. Some other stuff can keep us awake is 咖啡, 咖啡, 咖啡. So to drink coffee, can you tell me how to say?喝咖啡 That's right. 喝咖啡 Do you drink milk in the morning? To drink milk is 喝牛奶喝牛奶喝牛奶 Do you drink alcohol after work? Drink alcohol is喝酒，喝酒，喝酒。If you're a young student, you know what not to do, right? Anyway, if you're not a young student, let's talk about two kinds of alcohol. Beer is 啤酒。啤酒。啤酒。So to drink beer is 喝啤酒。喝啤酒。Red wine is 红酒。红酒。红酒。红 means red, 酒 means alcohol. So, 喝红酒 means to drink red wine. 喝红酒。Okay, I hope you've learned this important verb. 喝喝喝 It means to drink. And we've learned 7 important nouns also. Congratulations! We're definitely making progress. 你好! Today, let's talk about 1 important verb. 吃吃吃 It means to eat. We can say 吃饭吃饭吃饭饭 means meal. 吃饭 means to eat meal. In Chinese, we don't say to have meal. We say to eat meal. 吃饭吃饭 We can say 吃早饭吃早饭吃早饭早 is from the word 早上早上早上 It means early morning. We have a word for late morning, but let's not worry about it now. 早饭 literally means early morning meal. So, it means breakfast. We don't say to have breakfast. We say to eat breakfast. 吃早饭吃早饭 Okay, next meal is 午饭午饭午饭午 is from 中午中午中午中午 means noon. So, 午饭 literally means noon meal. So, it means lunch. To have lunch, we say eat lunch. 吃午饭吃午饭 Dinner is 晚饭晚饭晚饭晚 is from the word 晚上晚上晚上 So, can you have a guess what 晚上 means? Yes, it means evening. So, to have dinner is...吃晚饭吃晚饭 Okay, I hope you've learned this important verb. 吃吃吃吃吃 What does it mean? To eat. And we've learned 7 important nouns.How amazing it is! 你好, Today, let's talk about one important verb. 做做做 It means to sit. We can say 请坐请坐请坐请 means please. 请坐 means please sit. We can use 坐 plus a type of transportation. For example, 坐飞机坐飞机坐飞机飞 means fly, 机 means machine. 飞机 literally means fly machine. What is a fly machine? It is an airplane. 飞机飞机 If we want to say to take airplanes, we say to sit airplanes. 坐飞机坐飞机 We can say 我坐飞机去中国我坐飞机去中国。Another type of transportation is 船船船 It means boat. How to say to take boats in Chinese? We say To sit boats. 坐船坐船 We can say 你坐船去英国你坐船去英国 Another type of transportation is 火车火车火车火 means fire, 车 means car. Fire car, what does it mean? It means train. Because in the past, trains were powered by burning coal. So, fire car, 火车 means train. To take trains, we say 坐火车坐火车 To sit trains, we can say 他坐火车去北京他坐火车去北京 Okay, last type of transportation we're going to learn is 出租车出租车出租车 It means taxi. To take taxis, we say 坐出租车坐出租车 We can say 他坐出租车去中国饭店他坐出租车去中国饭店。非常好 ，very very good. I hope you've learned this important verb. 做做做。It means to sit. And all the other important words. 你好。Today, let's talk about three important verbs. The first one is 去去去 It means to go. We can use 去 plus a place. For example, 去商店去商店去商店商店 means store. 去商店 means to go to the store. Just use 去 directly plus a place. 去商店去商店 How to say I go to the store? 我去商店我去商店 Another example 去饭店去饭店去饭店饭 means meal 店 is from the word 商店 which means store So,Meal store, 饭店 means restaurant. How to say you go to the restaurant? 你去饭店你去饭店 Here are some other examples. 我们去学校我们去学校。你们去火车站。你们去火车站。他们去医院。他们去医院。The second verb is 来。来。来 It means to come. We can also use 来 plus a place. So we can use 来 to replace 去 in all the previous examples. 我来商店我来商店你来饭店你来饭店我们来学校我们来学校你们来火车站你们来火车站他们来医院他们来医院The third verb is 回回回 It means to return. We can also use 回 plus a place. It means to return to that place. There is one place that we have to say 回 It is home.家家家 For home, we always say to return home. 回家回家 But if you go to somebody else's home, you can use 去 or 来非常好Very, very good. I hope you've learned those three important verbs. 去来回
all the other important words.
你好, today let's talk about two important verbs. The first one is 爱,
爱,
爱. It means to love. We can say 我爱你,
我爱你,
I love you,
我爱你。
我 means I or me.
你 means you.
So how to say you love me?
你爱我。
你爱我。
我爱你。你爱我。
Perfect, sweet love.The second verb is 喜欢
喜欢
喜欢 It means to like. We can say 我喜欢喝茶
我喜欢喝茶
喝means to drink, 茶 means tea. So how to say I love to drink tea?
我爱喝茶。
我爱喝茶。Yes, it is correct, but in Chinese, we don't often say love to do something.We often say like to do something very much because Chinese people are more shy about sharing emotions. So I love to drink tea. We should say I like to drink tea very much.
我很喜欢喝茶。
我很喜欢喝茶。很 means very. It is an adverb. We put adverbs before verbs, so we put 很 before 喜欢。
我很喜欢喝茶。
我很喜欢喝茶。Okay, another example.How to say, I like to watch TV. To watch is 看
看
TV is 电视
电视
电视 So, I like to watch TV. We can say
我喜欢看电视，
我喜欢看电视。Good. How to say I love to watch TV? We don't really say I love to watch TV. We say I like to watch TV very much. How should we say it?
我很喜欢看电视。
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 Great! I hope you've learned those two important verbs.
爱
爱
爱
It means...To love. And
喜欢
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 It means to like. Actually, I hope you've learned all the words because all the words are important. So, if you didn't learn all the words,
Why not go back and watch it again? Have fun!
你好! Today, let's talk about one important verb. 听听听 It means to listen or to listen to. We can say 听音乐听音乐听音乐音乐 means music. 听音乐 means listen to the music. We can also say 听广播听广播听广播广播 means broadcast. 听广播 means listen to the broadcast. So, can you tell me how to say listen to the music broadcast? 听音乐广播听音乐广播 Another very frequently used phrase with 听 is 听一下听一下听一下听一下 It means to have a listen. If I want to show you some song or something I want you to have a listen, I can say 听一下听一下 Some other things we can say 听小鸟唱歌听小鸟唱歌听小鸟唱歌小鸟 means little bird 唱歌 means to sing song So, 听小鸟唱歌 means to listen to little bird sing song. Another example, 听妈妈的话。听妈妈的话。听妈妈的话。妈妈 obviously, it means mom. 的 indicates belong to. So, 妈妈的 means mom's. 话 means talk. So, 听妈妈的话 means to listen to what mom says. 你听妈妈的话吗?你听妈妈的话吗? Do you listen to what your mom says? Okay, I hope you've learned this important verb, to listen or to listen to. 听,听,听。你好, today let's talk about one important verb, 看,看。看 It means to look at, to watch, or to read. So when it means to look at, we can say 看这个看这个看这个这个 means this one. 看这个 means to look at this one.Or we can say, 看那个看那个看那个那个 means that one. So, 看那个 means to look at that one. Or we can say, 看一下看一下看一下 This is very frequently used.It means to have a look. If you show other people something, you can say, have a look. 看一下。When it means to watch, we usually say, 看电视。
看电视，看电视。电视 means TV， 看电视 means to watch TV。Or we can say 看电影，看电影，看电影。看电影 means to watch movie. When it means to read, we can say 看书。书 means book. 看书 to read book. Okay, I hope you've learned this important verb to look at, to watch, or to read.看，看，看。
你好 ，Today let's talk about two important words. The first one is 开，开，开。It can mean to open, to turn on, to start, to drive, and some other meanings.But today, let's focus on those four meanings. When it means to open, we can say 开门, open the door, 开门。开窗户, open the window, 开窗户。开店, open a store, 开店。开玩笑 open a joke. It means to make a joke, but we say to open a joke, like to open a joke box and the joke comes out. 开玩笑 When 开 means to turn on, we can say 开电视 turn on the TV. 开电视开电脑 turn on the computer, 开电脑。开空调 turn on the air conditioner, 开空调。开灯 turn on the light, 开灯。When 开 means to start, we can say 开会。Start a meeting. It can also mean to have a meeting. 开会。开学。Start a semester. 开学。When 开 means to drive, we can say 开车。Drive a car. 开车。开火车。Drive a train, 开火车。开飞机 drive an airplane, 开飞机。The second word is 关关关 It can mean to close, to turn off, and some other meanings. But today, let's focus on those two meanings.When it means to close, we can close some of the things we opened earlier. 关门 close the door. 关门关窗户 close the window. 关窗户 And we can turn off some of the things we turned on earlier. 关电视 turn off the TV.关电视关电脑 turn off the computer 关电脑关空调 turn off the air conditioner 关空调关灯 turn off the light 关灯 And one bonus word Let's put 开and 关 together, open and close, turn on and turn off.
So, 开关 means switch, like the switch for the lights, machines, and so on. Okay, 非常好。I hope you've learned those two important words, 开 and 关, and all the other important words.
你好。Today, let's talk about two important words. The first one is 买, 买, 买. It means to buy. Let's start with talking about some bigger things we might buy. 买房子, buy a house, 买房子. 买车, buy a car, 买车.买保险 buy insurance, 买保险。Now let's talk about some expensive things we might buy. 买电子产品 buy electronic products, 买电子产品。For example, 买电脑 buy a computer, 买电脑。电脑 literally means electronic brain. 电脑。买手机 buy a cell phone. 买手机。手机 literally means hand machine. 手机。买照相机 buy a camera. 买照相机。照相机literally means taking photos machine, 照相机。And some expensive accessories we might buy. 买手表, buy watches. 买手表。买首饰, buy jewelry. 买首饰。Now let's talk about some things we buy that are normally relatively cheap, yet possibly very expensive. 买衣服, buy clothes. 买衣服。买鞋, buy shoes. 买鞋。买包, buy bags. 买包。The second word is 卖, 卖, 卖. It means to sell. When we want to buy new things, we might sell the old things. For example, 卖房子, sell the house. 卖房子, 卖车, sell the car. 卖车。Those could also be some people's jobs. 卖车, sell cars. 卖车。卖房子, sell houses. 卖房子。卖保险, sell insurance. 卖保险。买 and 卖 sound similar, but they have completely opposite meanings.To buy and to sell. We can look at the tones of 买 and 卖 to distinguish their meanings. 买 has a third tone. It goes down and up. It seems hesitant. When we buy things, we normally think more. So 买 means to buy. 卖 has a fourth tone. It goes down.It is a very affirmative tone, very sure sounding. When we want to sell something, we are sure about it and hope to sell at a good price. So, 卖 means to sell. We can also look at the Chinese characters to distinguish the meanings between 买 and 卖. Compared to 买, 卖 has one extra little hat on top of it.So, 卖 has something to sell. 买 doesn't have a hat. So, 买 might buy a hat. And one bonus word. let's put my and my together. 买卖 buy and sell. So, 买卖 can mean business in colloquial speech. The formal way to say business is 生意生意生意 Okay, 非常好 I hope you've learned those two important words 买卖你好 Today, let's talk about two important words The first one is 认识认识认识 It means to get to know, or to recognize. We can use 认识 plus someone. For example, 很高兴认识你 Very happy to get to know you. 很高兴认识你我认识他 I know him or her. 我认识他我不认识他们 I don't know them 我不认识他们你认识我的朋友吗 Do you know my friend? 你认识我的朋友吗认识 Yes, I do 认识不认识 No, I don't 不认识We can also use 认识 plus something. For example, 我认识很多汉字。I know a lot of Chinese characters. I recognize a lot of Chinese characters. 我认识很多汉字。我认识路。I know the roads. It means I know the directions. 我认识路。The second word is 知道知道知道 It means to know or to know of. We can use 知道 plus someone. For example, 我知道他但是我不认识他 I know of him, but I don't know him personally. 我知道他但是我不认识他。你知道孔子吗? Do you know Confucius? 你知道孔子吗? We can also use 知道 plus something. For example, 你知道普洱茶吗? Do you know 普洱 tea? 你知道普洱茶吗?你知道怎么用筷子吗? Do you know how to use chopsticks? 你知道怎么用筷子吗? 在中国,你知道什么城市? What cities do you know in China? 在中国,你知道什么城市? 你知道什么中国传统?What Chinese traditions do you know? 你知道什么中国传统? Okay, 非常好。I hope you've learned those two important words. 认识 and 知道。你好, today let's talk about one important word. 睡觉睡觉睡觉It means to sleep. We can say, 我每天十点半睡觉。I sleep at 10:30 every day. 我每天十点半睡觉。我要睡觉了。I am going to sleep now. 我要睡觉了。要 plus verb plus 了 indicates to be going to do something. 我要睡觉了。他正在睡觉。He or she is sleeping. 他正在睡觉。 我每天睡觉睡八个小时。I sleep 8 hours every day. 我每天睡觉睡八个小时。睡觉 is a separable verb. A separable verb is formed by an actual verb and a noun. So for 睡觉, 睡 is the actual verb, to sleep. And 觉 is the noun, sleep. Together, 睡觉 still means to sleep. We can put 懒, which means lazy, in between 睡觉。睡懒觉, to sleep a lazy sleep. So, 睡懒觉 means to sleep in. 睡懒觉。我每个星期六睡懒觉。I sleep in every Saturday. 我每个星期六睡懒觉。睡个好觉, sleep a good sleep. So it means sleep well, have a good sleep. 睡个好觉。睡过头 means to oversleep. 睡过头。我定了闹钟，但是我还是睡过头了。I set the alarm clock, but I still overslept. 我定了闹钟，但是我还是睡过头了。睡衣 means pajamas. Literally, it means sleeping clothes. 睡衣。丝绸做的睡衣很舒服。Pajamas made from silk are very comfortable. 丝绸做的睡衣很舒服。OK, 非常好。I hope you've learned this important word. 睡觉，睡觉，睡觉。
你好, today let's talk about one important word. 打电话, 打电话, 打电话。It means to call, to make phone calls, or to talk on the phone. 电话 literally means electronic talk, so it means telephone. 打 literally means to hit.But it can indicate to do something with hands. 打电话, hit a telephone with hands, more specifically with fingers. So it means to call, to make phone calls. After a call gets through and the other side picks it up, 打电话 can also mean to talk on the phone. Even if we use our cell phones to make phone calls or talk on the cell phone,We still say 打电话。We can say, 我打电话问一下他们。I will call and ask them. 我打电话问一下他们。我正在打电话。I am talking on the phone. 我正在打电话。不好意思。我需要打个电话。Excuse me, I need to make a phone call. 不好意思，我需要打个电话。我给你打电话。I will call you. 我给你打电话。If we want to say call someone, we need to use the structure 给 someone 打电话。To someone, make a phone call. 给 someone 打电话。For example, 给你打电话, call you. 给你打电话。给我打电话, call me. 给我打电话。他给我打了两个电话。He or she called me twice.他给我打了两个电话。
你打电话的时候，我正在睡觉。I was sleeping when you called. 你打电话的时候，我正在睡觉。在电影院看电影的时候，我们不应该打电话。We should not talk on the phone while watching movies in the cinema. 在电影院看电影的时候，我们不应该打电话。Let's talk about another two words. 接电话 to pick up the phone, to answer the phone. 接电话回电话 to return the call, to call back. 回电话我现在不能接电话我等一会儿给你回电话 I can't pick up the phone now.I will call you back in a little while. 我现在不能接电话，我等一会儿给你回电话。 Okay, 非常好。 I hope you've learned this important word. 打电话，打电话，打电话。你好 ,today let's talk about one important word, 下雨。下雨。下雨。It means to rain. 下 means to go down. 雨 means rain. 下雨 means rain goes down. But literally we say go down rain. 下雨 is a separable verb.下 is the actual verb, 雨 is the noun. When we use certain structures, we need to separate 下雨. We can say, 现在正在下雨. It is raining now. 现在正在下雨. 现在下雨下得很大。It is raining heavily now. 现在下雨下得很大。今天下雨下了一整天。It rained the whole day today. 今天下雨下了一整天。明天不会下雨。It won't rain tomorrow. 明天不会下雨。明天可能下雨。It might rain tomorrow. 明天可能下雨。We can add different words in front of 雨 to describe what rain it is. We can say 小雨 little rain. 小雨中雨 medium rain.中雨大雨 heavy rain 大雨阵雨 shower 阵雨阵 indicates a short period of time 阵雨 means the rain that lasts a short period of time 雷阵雨 thunderstorm雷阵雨雷 means thunder 雷阵雨 means the rain that lasts a short period of time with thunder 毛毛雨 drizzle 毛毛雨毛 means fur 毛毛雨 means the rain like fuzzy fur Let's talk about three things we use when it rains. 雨伞 umbrella. 雨伞伞 is one of the most meaningful Chinese characters. It just looks like an umbrella. 伞雨 is also very meaningful. It looks like four raindrops on a window. 雨雨衣 raincoat, 雨衣。雨鞋 rain boot, 雨鞋。Okay, 非常好。I hope you've learned this important word. 下雨下雨下雨。你好 ,today let's talk about one important word. 呢呢呢 It can indicate what about, where, an action is happening, and more. But today, let's focus on those three usages. 问呢 indicates what about. We can say, 我叫赵毅。你呢? My name is 赵毅。What about you? 我叫赵毅。你呢? 他是老师。他呢? He is a teacher. What about her? 他是老师。他呢? 我们喜欢红茶。他们呢?We like black tea. What about them? 我们喜欢红茶。他们呢？北京很大。上海呢？北京 is very big. What about 上海？北京很大。上海呢？今天很冷。明天呢？It's very cold today.What about tomorrow? 今天很冷,明天呢? When 呢 indicates where, we normally put 呢 after a noun. The sentence normally sounds like, I should know where something is, but I can't find it. For example, 手机呢? Where is my cell phone? 手机呢?钥匙呢? Where are the keys? 钥匙呢? 钱包呢? Where's my wallet? 钱包呢? When 呢 indicates an action is happening, it is a very colloquial way to express the progressive aspect of an action. We normally put 呢 after an action.Or a sentence. For example, 做什么呢? What are you doing? 做什么呢? 干嘛呢? It also means, what are you doing? But it sounds very colloquial. 干嘛呢? 吃饭呢? Eating. 吃饭呢? 学习呢?Studying, 学习呢。开会呢。Having a meeting, 开会呢。看电视呢。Watching TV, 看电视呢。Or put 呢 after a sentence. 我们看电视呢。We are watching TV. 我们看电视呢。他们听音乐呢。They're listening to music. 他们听音乐呢。Okay, 非常好。I hope you've learned this important word. 呢呢呢。你好 ,today let's talk about one important word. 要要要 It can mean want, will, need. When it means want, we can use a noun or a verb after it. First, let's talk about 要 plus a noun. When we order food, drink, tickets, and some other stuff, we use 要 directly plus a noun.We don't really say would like something, we say want something, to be sure of what we order. We can say, 我要牛肉面。I want beef noodles. 我要牛肉面。我要蛋炒饭。I want egg fried rice. 我要蛋炒饭。我要果汁。I want fruit juice. 我要果汁。我要啤酒。I want beer. 我要啤酒。我要一张门票。I want one entrance ticket. 我要一张门票。我要两张电影票。I want two movie tickets. 我要两张电影票。Except for ordering things, we can use 要 plus something that is strongly wanted. For example, 我们要和平、健康和幸福。We want peace, health, and happiness. 我们要和平、健康和幸福。If you want to express we want something, but do not necessarily have to get it, we put 想 before 要 something. 想要 something, would like to get something. For example, 我想要最新的笔记本电脑。I would like to get the latest laptop. 我想要最新的笔记本电脑。Next, let's talk about 要 plus a verb. When we use 要 plus a verb, it indicates someone strongly wants to do something. For example, 我要喝水。I strongly want to drink water. It's like I feel very thirsty. 我要喝水。我要睡觉。I strongly want to sleep.It's like I feel very sleepy. 我要睡觉。我要吃蛋糕。I strongly want to eat cakes. It's like I'm craving for cakes. 我要吃蛋糕。When 要 means will, we use 要 plus a verb as well.Don't worry, according to the context and the tone of the speaker, we can know whether 要 indicates someone strongly wants to do something or someone will do something. For example, 你要做什么? What will you do? 你要做什么? 我要听音乐。I will listen to music. 我要听音乐。我要去超市。I will go to the supermarket. 我要去超市。我要学习汉语。I will study Chinese. 我要学习汉语。If I change my tone to indicate I strongly want to do all those things, it will sound like this. 我要听音乐。I strongly want to listen to music. I really feel like it. 我要听音乐。我要去超市。I strongly want to go to the supermarket. It's like I run out of everything. 我要去超市。我要学习汉语。I strongly want to study Chinese. Well, this is a good thing.我要学习汉语。There is another important structure, subject plus 要 plus verb plus 了. It indicates something is about to happen or something will happen very soon. 了 indicates the change of the situation, so the whole structure indicates the situation is about to change.And a new situation is about to happen, or a new situation will happen very soon. For example, 电影要开始了。The movie is about to start. 电影要开始了。天阴了，要下雨了。The sky is overcast now. It is about to rain. 天阴了，要下雨了。他们要结婚了。They're about to get married.他们要结婚了。When 要 means need, 要 actually comes from the word 需要, but 需 is often omitted. We use 要 or 需要 plus a verb. It means someone needs to do something. 需要 plus a noun. It means someone needs something.We can say, 冬天来了，我要买一件大衣。Or, 冬天来了，我需要买一件大衣。Winter is coming, I need to buy a coat. 冬天来了，我要买一件大衣。冬天来了，我需要买一件大衣。我今天要做很多工作 ，or 我今天需要做很多工作。I need to do a lot of work today. 我今天要做很多工作。我今天需要做很多工作。我的手机坏了，我需要一个新的。My cell phone is broken.I need a new one. 我的手机坏了，我需要一个新的。OK, 非常好。I hope you've learned this important word. 要，要，要。It can mean want, will, need. And I hope you've learned all the other important words.Let's read 20 of them together.
睡觉下雨买音票张见开始新手机果汁啤酒蛋糕超市健康音乐结婚冬天坏幸福
Once again, without translation.
睡觉下雨买音票张见开始新手机果汁啤酒蛋糕超市健康音乐结婚冬天坏幸福
OK, 非常好 I really hope you've learnedEverything. 你好, today let's talk about one important word. 想, 想, 想. It can mean would like, to think, to miss. When it means would like, we need to use a verb after it. 想 plus a verb. Would like to do something. We can say, 你想做什么? What would you like to do?
你想做什么?
我想去公园。I would like to go to the park.
我想去公园。
你想吃什么? What would you like to eat?
你想吃什么?
我想吃饺子。I would like to eat dumplings.
我想吃饺子。
你想看电影吗? Would you like to watch a movie?
你想看电影吗?
想。Yes, I'd like to.
想。
好的。OK。好的。不想。No, I don't want to.
不想。
There is another word, 要. It is often confused with 想. 要 means want. The difference between 要 and 想 is that 要 indicates someone strongly wants to do something. 想 indicates someone would like to do something, but doesn't necessarily have to do it. For example,
我要吃饺子。
It indicates I strongly want to eat dumplings. I am craving for dumplings, and I will eat them.
我要吃饺子。
我想吃饺子。It indicates I would like to eat dumplings, but I don't necessarily have to eat them. Other options are also okay.We can also look at the tones of 要 and 想 to see how much someone wants to do something. 要 has the fourth tone. It goes down. It is a very affirmative tone, very sure of something. So 要 indicates someone strongly, surely wants to do something. 想 has the third tone. It goes down and up.It is not as sure as 要. So, 想 indicates someone would like to do something, but doesn't necessarily have to do it. 要 has a bunch of other meanings. Let's talk about 要 another day. When 想 means to think, we normally think about relatively complicated matters, going through some brain process.For example,
我正在想怎么解决这个问题。
I am thinking about how to solve this problem.
我正在想怎么解决这个问题。
让我也想一想。Let me also think about it.
让我也想一想。
我想到了一个好办法。I thought of a good method.
我想到了一个好办法。
There is another word, 觉得。It can also mean to think, but we use 觉得 plus one's opinion. For example,
我觉得这本书很好。
I think this book is very good.
我觉得这本书很好。
It is my opinion. I think this book is very good. Maybe some other people don't think so. So when it comes to think,
觉得 plus one's opinion,
想 plus a relatively complicated matter. When 想 means to miss.We normally use a noun after it.
想 plus a noun.
Miss someone or something. We can say,
我想家了。
I miss home now. 我想家了。了 here indicates the change of the situation from not missing home to missing home. 想 is often used with 了。It means miss someone or something now.
我想我的家人了。I miss my family now.
我想我的家人了。
我想中国菜了。
I miss Chinese food now.
我想中国菜了。
想 can be used without 了。In this case,想 indicates miss someone or something very much, so it is often used with 很. For example,
我很想家,
I miss home very much.
我很想家。
我很想我的家人。I miss my family very much.
我很想我的家人。
我很想中国菜。I miss Chinese food very much.
我很想中国菜。
OK, 非常好。I hope you've learned this important word.
想想想 It can mean would like, to think, to miss.And I hope you've learned all the other important words.
你好 Today, let's talk about three important words. The first one is 会
会
会 It means can. We use 会 plus a learned skill. For example,
我会游泳。
I can swim.
我会游泳。
你会说汉语。
You can speak Chinese.
你会说汉语。
他会做饭。
He can cook.
他会做饭。
他会开车。
She can drive.
他会开车。
我们会跳舞。
We can dance.
我们会跳舞。
你们会唱歌。
You can sing.
你们会唱歌。
他们会画画。
They can paint.
他们会画画。
他们会弹钢琴。
They can play piano.
他们会弹钢琴。
The second word is 能
能
能。It also means can, but it is more like to be able to do something. It emphasizes ability. For example,
很多瘦人很能吃。
Many skinny people are able to eat a lot.
很多瘦人很能吃。
我的腿受伤了，所以我现在不能走路。
My leg was injured, so now I am not able to walk.
我的腿受伤了。所以我现在不能走路。
一个星期以后，我的腿好了，我能走路了。
One week later, my leg healed. I am able to walk now.
一个星期以后，我的腿好了，我能走路了。
我不能吃海鲜。因为我对海鲜过敏。
I'm not able to eat seafood because I am allergic to seafood.
我不能吃海鲜，因为我对海鲜过敏。
The third word is 可以可以可以 It means can or may. It is more like to be allowed to do something. It emphasizes permission. For example, 这里不可以拍照。Taking photos is not allowed here. 这里不可以拍照。这里不可以吸烟。Smoking is not allowed here. 这里不可以吸烟。我的手机没电了，我可以用一下你的充电器吗？ My cell phone battery died. May I use your charger? 我的手机没电了，我可以用一下你的充电器吗？ Okay, I hope you've learned those three important words. 会能可以你好 Today, let's talk about three important words. The first one is 看看看 It can mean to look, to watch, or to read. When 看 means to look, we can say 我可以看一下吗？May I have a look? 我可以看一下吗？我们走路的时候不应该看手机。We should not look at our cell phones when we walk. 我们走路的时候不应该看手机。When 看 means to watch, we can say 看电视。Watch TV, 看电视，看电影 ,watch a movie, 看电影，看比赛 ,watch a game, 看比赛。When 看 means to read, we can say 看书 ,read books, 看书。看新闻 read news, 看新闻。The second word is 看见看见看见。It means to see. We can say, 你看见我的汉语书了吗? Did you see my Chinese book?你看见我的汉语书了吗？看见了。Yes, I did. 看见了。没看见。No, I didn't. 没看见。看，流星，你看见了吗？ Look, shooting star. Did you see it?看，流星，你看见了吗？ The third word is 见，见，见。It can also mean to see, but it is more like to meet. For example, 再见 ，see you again, goodbye, 再见。明天见 See you tomorrow. 明天见下次见 See you next time. 下次见学校见 See you at school. 学校见公司见 See you in the company. 公司见我今天晚上见朋友。I will meet a friend tonight. 我今天晚上见朋友。There is another word, 见面。 It can also mean to meet. But we need to use the structure 跟 someone 见面。For example, 我今天晚上跟朋友见面。I will meet a friend tonight. 我今天晚上跟朋友见面。So, if we want to say to meet someone, we either say 见 someone or 跟 someone 见面。We never say 见面 someone.见朋友 means to meet a friend. The crazy thing is that we can also say 看朋友 and 看见朋友, but they indicate different situations. 见朋友 indicates you and your friend go to a public place to meet each other. 见朋友。看朋友 indicates...You go to your friend's place to visit your friend. 看朋友。看见朋友 indicates you didn't plan to meet your friend, but you bumped into your friend. So it is always 看见了朋友 because it always happens first, and then you can say you bumped into a friend.我今天看见了一个朋友。I saw a friend today, but unexpectedly, I bumped into a friend today. 我今天看见了一个朋友。我今天见了一个朋友。I met a friend today. 我今天见了一个朋友。我今天看了一个朋友。I visited a friend today. 我今天看了一个朋友。Okay, I hope you've learned those three important words. 看，看见，见。
你好, today let's talk about three important words.
这、那、哪。
这 means this. 那 means that. 哪 means which. Let's talk about how to use them. When we say this something or someone, that something or someone, which something or someone,We need to use a corresponding measure word. For example, if we want to say this person, we say 这个人这个人 that person, 那个人那个人 which person, 哪个人哪个人 If we want to say this book, we say 这本书这本书 That book 那本书那本书 Which book 哪本书哪本书 However, when we talk about plural, we don't need to worry about measure words. We put 些 after 这那哪这些 means these.这些那些 means those 那些哪些 means which ones 哪些 We can say 这些人 these people 这些人那些人 those people 那些人哪些人 which people哪些人这些书 these books 这些书那些书 those books 那些书哪些书 which books 哪些书 See, we don't need to worry about measure words when we talk about plural.
When speaking, people often pronounce 这 as 这，那 as 那，哪 as 哪。For example, 这个 can be pronounced as 这个，这个。那个 can be pronounced as 那个，那个。哪个 can be pronounced as 哪个，哪个。Another example, 这些 these, 这些。那些 those, 那些。哪些Which ones? 哪些? We can use 里 with 这、那、哪 And we have 这里、那里、哪里这里 means here 那里 means there 哪里 means where 这里那里，哪里 ？We can say 我的书在哪里 ？Where is my book？ 我的书在哪里？在这里 ，It's here。在这里 ，Or 在那里 ，It's there。在那里，这里，那里，哪里？Are normally used in the south of China. In the north of China, people normally say 这儿、那儿、哪儿。这儿 for here, 这儿。那儿 for there, 那儿。哪儿 for where, 哪儿。We can say 我的书在哪儿。Where is my book? 我的书在哪儿？在这儿。It's here. 在这儿。Or 在那儿。It's there. 在那儿。Okay, 非常好。I hope you've learned those three important words. 这、那、哪。你好 ，Today let's talk about one important word. 八八八 It can indicate a suggestion, a request, an agreement, or uncertainty, and more. But today let's focus on those four usages. When 八 indicates a suggestion, we can say 我们看电影吧。Let's watch a movie. 我们看电影吧。我们晚上吃中国菜吧。Let's eat Chinese food in the evening. 我们晚上吃中国菜吧。我们下个月去中国吧。Let's go to China next month. 我们下个月去中国吧。When 八 indicates a request, we can say 帮我一下吧 Help me, please. 帮我一下吧让我再吃一块蛋糕吧 Let me eat another piece of cake, please. 让我再吃一块蛋糕吧买一个吧 Buy one, please. 买一个吧When 八 indicates an agreement, 好吧 is the most commonly used one. It means okay, fine. For example, to answer 买一个吧, we can say 好吧, okay, fine, 好吧. It sometimes could sound a little bit reluctant. The neutral okay is 好的, 好的。The happy okay is 好啊，好啊。Or the no answer is
不行 ，not okay， 不行。
问八 indicates uncertainty. We can say， 您是赵女士吧
？You are Miss Zhao, right？
您是赵女士吧？您是李先生吧
？You are Mr. Li, right？
您是李先生吧？她是张小姐吧
？She's Miss Zhang, right？
她是张小姐吧？这本书是你的吧
？This book is yours, right？
这本书是你的吧？你去过中国吧
？You've been to China, right？
你去过中国吧？
Okay, 非常好。I hope you've learned this important word.
八八八
你好。Today, let's go through 29 adjectives in Chinese, including 9 words from HSK1 and 20 words from HSK2.
好
Good
好
你好
You good.
So it means hello.
你好
We can replace 你 with some other words.
大家好
Everyone good. So it means hello everyone.
大家好
老师好
Hello teacher.
老师好
高兴
Happy,
高兴，
很高兴认识你。
Nice to meet you.
很高兴认识你。漂亮
，pretty，
漂亮。中国有很多漂亮的地方。
China has a lot of pretty places.
中国有很多漂亮的地方。大
，big，
大。小
，small，
小。这件衣服有点大。
This piece of clothes is a little bit big.
这件衣服有点大。这件衣服有点小。
This piece of clothes is a little bit small.
这件衣服有点小。多
，many, a lot.
多。少
，few, little.
少。这只猫吃的很多。
This cat eats a lot.
这只猫吃的很多。那只猫吃的很少。
That cat eats very little.
那只猫吃的很少。冷
，cold.
冷。热
，hot.
热。今天很冷。
Today is very cold.
今天很冷。今天很热。
Today is very hot.
今天很热。快
，fast.
快。慢
，slow.
慢。你说的太快了，可以慢一点吗
？You speak too fast. Can you be slower?
你说的太快了，可以慢一点吗？远
，far，
远。近
，near， close。
近，美国。离中国很远。
America is very far away from China.
美国离中国很远。
日本离中国很近。
Japan is very close to China.
日本离中国很近。
贵
expensive,
贵。
便宜
cheap,
便宜。
这种茶很贵。
This kind of tea is very expensive.
这种茶很贵。
那种茶很便宜。
That kind of tea is very cheap.
那种茶很便宜。晴
sunny,
晴。阴
overcast,
阴。明天晴天。
Tomorrow will be a sunny day.
明天晴天。明天阴天。
Tomorrow will be overcast.
明天阴天。
对
right.
对。
错
wrong.
错。
我猜对了。
I guessed right.
我猜对了。
我猜错了。
I guessed wrong.
我猜错了。红
red.
红。
白
white.
白。
黑
black.
黑，我喜欢红色、白色和黑色。
I like red, white, and black.
我喜欢红色、白色和黑色。
忙
，busy，
忙。
我最近很忙。
I'm very busy recently.
我最近很忙。
高
tall,
高。
他比我高。
He's taller than me.
他比我高。
好吃
delicious,
好吃。中国菜非常好吃。
Chinese food is very, very delicious.
中国菜非常好吃。
累
tired,
累。
你今天累吗？
Are you tired today?
你今天累吗？
长
long,
长。
她的头发很长。
Her hair is very long.
他的头发很长。
新
new,
新。
新年快乐
Happy New Year!
新年快乐。
快乐 happy,
快乐。
生日快乐
Happy Birthday!
生日快乐。
Okay, let's go through them again without translation.
好，你好，大家好，老师好，高兴，很高兴认识你，漂亮，中国有很多漂亮的地方，大小，这件衣服有点大。这件衣服有点小。多，少，
这只猫吃的很多，那只猫吃的很少。冷，热，今天很冷，今天很热。快，慢，你说的太快了，可以慢一点吗？远，近，美国离中国很远，日本离中国很近。贵，便宜，这种茶很贵，那种茶很便宜。晴，阴，明天晴天，明天阴天。对，错，我猜对了，我猜错了。红，白，黑，我喜欢红色、白色和黑色。忙，我最近很忙。高，他比我高。好吃，中国菜非常好吃。累，你今天累吗？长，他的头发很长。新，新年快乐。快乐，生日快乐。I hope you've learned everything. 你好。Today, let's go through 15 adverbs in Chinese, including 5 words from HSK1 and 10 words from HSK2. Generally, adverbs are used before verbs or adjectives. 很 very 很今天天气很好。Today, the weather is very good. 今天天气很好。非常 very, very. The degree is higher than 很。非常今天天气非常好。Today, the weather is very, very good. 今天天气非常好。太 so or to 太中国菜太好吃了 Chinese food is so delicious 中国菜太好吃了这件衣服太贵了 This piece of clothes is too expensive 这件衣服太贵了那件衣服不太贵。That piece of clothes is not too expensive. 那件衣服不太贵。不 ,not, 不。我不在家。I'm not at home. 我不在家。我们明天不忙。We're not busy tomorrow. 我们明天不忙。他不是中国人。He's not Chinese. 他不是中国人。没 didn't or haven't. 没他没吃早饭。He didn't have breakfast.他没吃早饭。他没去过中国。She hasn't been to China. 他没去过中国。
别
don't, as in don't do something when giving suggestions, requests, or orders.
别担心
don't worry.
别担心别忘了带钥匙
Don't forget to bring the keys.
别忘了带钥匙也
Also
也他喜欢学习汉语他也喜欢学习汉语
He likes to study ChineseShe also likes to study Chinese.
她喜欢学习汉语。她也喜欢学习汉语。
都 both or all.
都她们都喜欢学习汉语。
They both like to study Chinese or they all like to study Chinese.
他们都喜欢学习汉语。还
still or yet
还我还没起床
I didn't get up yet
我还没起床我们还有十分钟
We still have 10 minutes
我们还有十分钟。最
most
最他最喜欢跑步。
He likes running the most.
他最喜欢跑步。真
really
真今天真热。
真的吗？
真的。
Today is really hot.
Really?
Really.
今天真热。
真的吗？
真的。正在。
We use 正在 plus a verb. This structure indicates an action is in progress. Currently doing something.
正在他们正在开会
They're having a meeting
他们正在开会已经
Already
已经我已经到了
I already arrived
我已经到了一起
together
一起我们一起去那里吧
Let's go there together
我们一起去那里吧在
again
在再见
Literally, it means again see So it means goodbye
再见。
Okay, let's go through them again without translation.
很。今天天气很好。非常。今天天气非常好。太。中国菜太好吃了。这件衣服太贵了。那件衣服不太贵。不，我不在家。我们明天不忙。他不是中国人。没，他没吃早饭。他没去过中国。别担心。别忘了带钥匙。也 他喜欢学习汉语。他也喜欢学习汉语。都，他们都喜欢学习汉语。还，我还没起床。我们还有十分钟。醉，他最喜欢跑步。真，今天真热。真的吗？真的。正在，他们正在开会。已经，我已经到了。一起，我们一起去那里吧。在，再见。
I hope you've learned everything.
你好。Today, let's go through 10 measure words in Chinese, including 5 words from HSK1 and 5 words from HSK2. Measure words are used after a number. This, 这, that, 那, or how many, 几, and before nouns. 个, the most commonly used measure word. It can be used for most of the nouns. 个, 一个人, one person. 一个人, 两个人, two people. When two is used before a measure word, two is pronounced as 两 instead of 二. 两个人, 三个人, three people, 三个人. 这个人, this person, 这个人, 那个人, that person, 那个人. 几个人, how many people?几个人。We can also say 一个学生 a student, 一个学生。一个朋友 a friend, 一个朋友。一个汉字 a Chinese character, 一个汉字。一个杯子 a cup, 一个杯子。一个星期 a week, 一个星期。一个月 a month, 一个月。岁 years old, 岁。这个孩子几岁啦? How old is this child? 这个孩子几岁了?这个孩子两岁了。This child is 2 years old. 这个孩子两岁了。本 The measure word for books. 本你有几本汉语书? How many Chinese books do you have? 你有几本汉语书? 些 It indicates plural. 些一些 some 一些这些 these 这些那些 those 那些 We can say 一些人 some people 这些人 these people那些人 those people, or 一些书 some books, 这些书 these books, 那些书 those books. 快
the unit of RMB, or a piece or a lump of something. 块
一块两块三块
1 RMB, 2 RMB, 3 RMB.
一块两块三块一块蛋糕
a piece of cake.
一块蛋糕一块黄油
a lump of butter.
一块黄油圆
圆 is also the unit of RMB, but 圆 is used more for formal situation, like in the bank, or for written. 块 is normally used for speaking.
一百元
100 RMB.
一千元
1,000 RMB.
一万元 10,000 RMB. 次
Time as frequency.
次一次两次三次
Once, twice, three times.
一次两次三次上次这次下次
Last time, this time, next time.
上次这次下次每次
every time
每次公斤
kilogram
公斤斤
half kilogram 500 grams
斤斤 is used more in daily life showing the price of fruitsvegetables, meats, and other foods that are sold by weight. 苹果多少钱一斤?
How much is half kilogram of apples?
苹果多少钱一斤? 胡萝卜多少钱一斤?
How much is half kilogram of carrots?
胡萝卜多少钱一斤？件
the measured for upper clothes.
件一件衣服
a piece of clothes.
一件衣服一件衬衫
a shirt.
一件衬衫一件大衣
a coat.
一件大衣张
the measure word for something flat
张一张纸
a piece of paper
一张纸两张电影票
two movie tickets
两张电影票三张照片
Three photos.
三张照片。
Okay, let's go through them again without translation.
个一个人两个人三个人这个人那个人几个人一个学生一个朋友一个汉字一个杯子一个星期一个月岁这个孩子几岁了这个孩子两岁了本你有几本汉语书些一些这些那些块一块两块三块一块蛋糕 一块黄油。
元，一百元，
一千元，
一万元。
次，
一次，两次，三次。
上次，这次，下次。
每次。
公斤，
斤。
苹果多少钱一斤？
胡萝卜多少钱一斤？
件，
一件衣服，
一件衬衫，
一件大衣。
张，
一张纸，
两张电影票，
三张照片。
I hope you've learned everything. 你好 ,today let's go through 13 place-related words in Chinese, including 8 words from HSK1 and 5 words from HSK2.
家
home
家
我在家
I am at home.
我在家
饭店
restaurant
饭店
服务员在饭店工作
waiters work in restaurants
服务员在饭店工作
医院
hospital
医院
医生在医院工作
doctors work in hospitals
医生在医院工作。
学校
,school,
学校。
老师在学校工作。
Teachers work at schools.
老师在学校工作。
教室
,classroom,
教室。
教室里有很多学生。
There are a lot of students in the classroom.
教室里有很多学生。
商店
,store,
商店。
我们去商店买东西。
We go to stores to buy stuff.
我们去商店买东西。
火车站
,train station.
火车站，
我们去火车站坐火车。
We go to train stations to take trains.
我们去火车站坐火车。
机场
，airport，
机场。
我们去机场坐飞机。
We go to airports to take airplanes.
我们去机场坐飞机。
北京
,Beijing,
北京。
你去过北京吗
?Have you been to Beijing?
你去过北京吗
中国
,China,
中国。
中国很大。
China is very big.
中国很大。房间
,room,
房间。她的房间非常漂亮。
Her room is very, very pretty.
她的房间非常漂亮。
公司
,company,
公司。
他的公司不远。
His company is not far.
他的公司不远。
路
road
路。这条路不太长。This road is not too long. 这条路不太长。Okay, let's go through them again without translation.
家，我在家。
饭店，服务员在饭店工作。医院，医生在医院工作。学校，老师在学校工作。教室，教室里有很多学生。商店，我们去商店买东西。火车站，我们去火车站坐火车。机场，我们去机场坐飞机。北京，你去过北京吗？中国，中国很大。房间，他的房间非常漂亮。公司，他的公司不远。路，这条路不太长。
I hope you've learned everything. 你好。Today, let's go through 21 time-related words in Chinese, including 14 words from HSK1 and 7 words from HSK2.
今天 ,today, 今天你今天做什么?
What will you do today?
你今天做什么? 明天
Tomorrow
明天我明天去中国
I will go to China tomorrow
我明天去中国昨天
Yesterday
昨天，他昨天吃了中国菜。
He had Chinese food yesterday.
他昨天吃了中国菜。早上
，early morning.
早上，他早上七点起床。
She gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning.
他早上七点起床。上午
,late morning,
上午。你们上午学习汉语吗?
Do you study Chinese in the late morning?
你们上午学习汉语吗? 中午
,lunchtime,
中午。我们中午十二点半来这儿。
We will come here at 12:30.
我们中午十二点半来这儿。下午
,afternoon,
下午。他们下午工作。
They work in the afternoon.
他们下午工作。晚上
,evening,
晚上。他们今天晚上见朋友。
They will meet friends this evening.
他们今天晚上见朋友。年月日
,year, month,Date
年月日2017年1月1日
The 1st of January 2017
2017年1月1日
日 sounds formal. It is used more for news or broadcast. When we speak,
we normally say how for the date. 2017年1月1号。 12 months of the year are very easy to say in Chinese. Just put a corresponding number before the word month, 月, and we have the word for that month. 二月 February, 三月 March, 四月 April, 五月 May, 六月 June, 七月 July, 八月 August, 九月 September, 十月 October, 十一月 November, 十二月 December. 星期Week, 星期，这个星期 ,this week, 上个星期 ,last week, 下个星期 ,next week, 星期一，星期二，星期三，星期四，星期五，星期六 ,Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday,Sunday is 星期天 or 星期日。今天星期几? What day is it today? 今天星期几? 点 O'clock 点几点了? What time is it? 几点了? 八点了8 o'clock, 八点了。We can also put 现在, which means now, in the sentence. 现在几点了? What time is it now? 现在几点了? 现在八点了。It's 8 o'clock now. 现在八点了。什么时候 ?When? 什么时候他什么时候回家 ?When will he return home? 他什么时候回家小时 ,hour, 小时他每天学汉语学两个小时。She learns Chinese for 2 hours every day. 她每天学汉语学两个小时。分钟 minute 分钟你可以等我五分钟吗?
Can you wait for me for 5 minutes?
你可以等我五分钟吗?时间 time 时间你们今天晚上有时间吗?
Do you have time tonight?
你们今天晚上有时间吗? 去年
last year
去年他们去年去了北京。
They went to Beijing last year.
他们去年去了北京。生日
birthday
生日生日快乐
happy birthday
生日快乐。
We can also say 祝你生日快乐 wish you happy birthday
祝你生日快乐。你的生日是什么时候?
When is your birthday?
你的生日是什么时候?
Or,
你的生日是几月几号?
Which month and which day is your birthday?
你的生日是几月几号? 你好! Today, let's go through 20 basic words in Chinese. Those 20 words are also from HSK 1. Here we go! 衣服 clothes.
衣服。你的衣服很漂亮。
Your clothes are very pretty.
你的衣服很漂亮。水。
Water.
水。我想喝水。
I would like to drink water.
我想喝水。菜。
Food or cuisine.
菜。我喜欢中国菜。
I like Chinese food, or I like Chinese cuisine.
我喜欢中国菜。米饭
Rice
米饭我要一碗米饭
I want a bowl of rice
我要一碗米饭水果
Fruit
水果你喜欢吃什么水果
What fruit do you like to eat? Literally, we say, you like to eat what fruit?
你喜欢吃什么水果？苹果
Apple
苹果我喜欢吃苹果
I like to eat apples.
我喜欢吃苹果。茶
Tea
茶我想喝茶。
I would like to drink tea.
我想喝茶。杯子
Cup
杯子，这个杯子很小。
This cup is very small.
这个杯子很小。钱
，money。
钱，这个杯子多少钱
？How much is this cup?
Literally, we say.This cup, how much money? 这个杯子多少钱？飞机
Airplane
飞机飞 means to fly, 机 means machine, so 飞机 literally means flying machine. 他坐飞机去中国
He takes airplanes to go to China.
他坐飞机去中国。出租车
Taxi
出租车他坐出租车去饭店。
She takes a taxi to go to the restaurant.
他坐出租车去饭店。电视
,television, TV.
电视。电 means electric. 视 means vision. So, 电视 literally means electric vision. 我想看电视。
I would like to watch TV.
我想看电视。电脑
,computer,
电脑。电 means electric, 脑 means brain. So, 电脑 literally means electric brain. 电脑很重要。
Computers are very important.
电脑很重要。 电影
movie
电影电 means electric 影 means shadow So 电影 literally means electric shadow
他们明天看电影
They will watch a movie tomorrow
他们明天看电影。天气
Weather
天气今天天气怎么样
How is the weather today?
今天天气怎么样
猫
Cat
猫
我没有猫。
I don't have cats.
我没有猫。狗
Dog
狗我也没有狗。
I don't have dogs either.
我也没有狗。东西
Stuff
东西我买了一些东西
I bought some stuff
我买了一些东西桌子
Table
桌子电脑在桌子上
The computer is on the table.
电脑在桌子上。在 something 上 means on something. So, 在桌子上 means on the table. 电脑在桌子上。
椅子
Chair
椅子
猫在椅子上。
The cat is on the chair.
猫在椅子上。
Great! Let's read them faster and with no translation.
衣服。你的衣服很漂亮。水。我想喝水。菜，我喜欢中国菜。米饭，我要一碗米饭。水果，你喜欢吃什么水果？苹果，我喜欢吃苹果。茶我想喝茶。杯子，这个杯子很小。钱，这个杯子多少钱？飞机，他坐飞机去中国。出租车他坐出租车去饭店。电视，我想看电视。电脑，电脑很重要。电影，他们明天看电影。天气今天天气怎么样？猫，我没有猫。狗，我也没有狗。东西，我买了一些东西。桌子，电脑在桌子上。椅子，猫在椅子上。
Okay, actually,
Besides those 20 words, there are more words from HSK1 vocabulary in this video. So make sure you've learned everything.
你好, today let's talk about how to say 10 question words, such as what, where, how in Chinese, with two examples for each word.
什么? What? 什么?你叫什么名字?
What is your name?
你叫什么名字?我叫赵毅。
My name is 赵毅。
我叫赵毅。你喜欢做什么?
What do you like to do?
你喜欢做什么? 我喜欢游泳。
I like swimming.
我喜欢游泳。谁?
Who?
谁? 他是谁?
Who is he?
他是谁？他是我的学生。
He is my student.
他是我的学生。他们是谁？
Who are they?
他们是谁？他们是他的同学。
They are his classmates.
他们是他的同学。哪
?which?
哪?你是哪国人?
Which country are you from?
你是哪国人?我是中国人。
I am Chinese.
我是中国人。你喜欢哪种茶?
Which type of tea do you like?
你喜欢哪种茶？我喜欢普洱茶。
I like 普洱 tea.
我喜欢普洱茶。哪儿
？Or
哪里
？Where？
哪儿？哪里？你住在哪儿
？Or
你住在哪里?
Where do you live?
你住在哪儿? 你住在哪里? 我住在上海。
I live in Shanghai.
我住在上海。我的手机在哪儿?
Or 我的手机在哪里?
Where is my cell phone? 我的手机在哪儿？我的手机在哪里？你的手机在桌子上。
Your cell phone is on the table.
你的手机在桌子上。什么时候？
When?
什么时候？你什么时候去中国?
When will you go to China?
你什么时候去中国? 我下个月去中国。
I will go to China next month.
我下个月去中国。你的生日是什么时候?
When is your birthday?
你的生日是什么时候？我的生日是六月十号。
My birthday is June 10th.
我的生日是六月十号。为什么
？Why？
为什么？你为什么学习汉语？
Why do you study Chinese?
你为什么学习汉语？因为中国文化很有意思。
Because Chinese culture is very interesting.
因为中国文化很有意思。你为什么来中国？
Why do you come to China?
你为什么来中国？因为我来中国旅游。
Because I come to China to travel.
因为我来中国旅游。几
How many? Asking for a smaller number, usually below 12.
你有几个孩子？
How many children do you have?
你有几个孩子？我有两个孩子。
I have two children.
我有两个孩子。几点了？
What time is it?
几点了？八点了。
8 o'clock.
八点了。多少？
How many?Asking for a bigger number, usually above 12.
多少？这个学校有多少个学生？
How many students are there in this school?
这个学校有多少个学生？这个学校有一千个学生。
There are 1,000 students in this school.
这个学校有一千个学生。这个多少钱？
How much is this?
这个多少钱？这个一百块。
This is 100 RMB.
这个一百块。怎么样？
How is it?
怎么样？你今天怎么样？
How are you today?
你今天怎么样？还可以。
Pretty good.
还可以。这个饭店怎么样？
How is this restaurant?
这个饭店怎么样？很好。
Very good.
很好。怎么
？How？
怎么？你怎么去那里
？How do you go there？
你怎么去那里？我坐出租车去那里。
I take a taxi to go there.
我坐出租车去那里。你的汉语怎么这么好？
How is your Chinese so good?
你的汉语怎么这么好？因为我每天学习。
Because I study every day.
因为我每天学习。OK, 非常好。
Let's read these 10 question words one more time.
什么？谁？哪？哪儿
？Or 哪里？
什么时候？为什么？几？多少？怎么样？怎么
Once again, without translation.
什么谁哪哪儿
or
哪里什么时候为什么几多少怎么样？怎么？
Okay, I hope you've learned how to say all those 10 question words in Chinese.
你好 Today, let's talk about 30 verbs from HSK2 in Chinese.
让 Let 让让我想一想
Let me think about it.
让我想一想起床
Get up in the morning.
起床他哥哥还没起床
Her older brother didn't get up yet.
他哥哥还没起床唱歌
Sing
唱歌他弟弟喜欢唱歌
Her younger brother likes singing.
他弟弟喜欢唱歌跳舞
Dance
跳舞他姐姐喜欢跳舞
Her older sister likes dancing.
她姐姐喜欢跳舞。旅游
Travel
旅游她妹妹想去中国旅游。
Her younger sister would like to go to China to travel.
她妹妹想去中国旅游。上班
Work or start to work
上班她的丈夫九点上班
Her husband starts to work at 9 o'clock
她的丈夫九点上班生病
Get sick
生病他的妻子生病了。
His wife got sick.
他的妻子生病了。休息
Rest
休息他今天休息。
She will rest today.
他今天休息。
We can use two conjunctions to link this sentence and the previous sentence together.
因为他的妻子生病了，所以他今天休息。
Because his wife got sick, so she will rest today. In Chinese, we can use because and so in one sentence.Or we can just use one conjunction.
他的妻子生病了，所以他今天休息。
His wife got sick, so she will rest today.
Or 他的妻子今天休息，因为他生病了。
His wife will rest today because she got sick.
运动
Sport or exercise.
运动他的儿子每天运动
His son exercises every day.
他的儿子每天运动游泳
Swim.
游泳他的女儿不会游泳
Her daughter can't swim.
她的女儿不会游泳。踢足球
Play soccer
踢足球
But literally we say to kick soccer.
我和同学们去踢足球了。
I went to play soccer with my classmates.
我和同学们去踢足球了。打篮球
Play basketball
打篮球
But literally we say to hit basketball
他们都喜欢打篮球。
They all like playing basketball.
他们都喜欢打篮球。
穿 wear or put on. 穿
我今天穿了两件衣服。
I put on two layers of clothes today.
我今天穿了两件衣服。
洗 wash. 洗
我早上洗了一些水果。
I washed some fruit in the morning.
我早上洗了一些水果。给
give
给他们给了他们的孩子一本汉语书。
They gave their child a Chinese book.
他们给了他们的孩子一本汉语书。找
Look for.
找我正在找我的手机。
I am looking for my cell phone.
我正在找我的手机。告诉
tell
告诉他没告诉我那个故事。
He didn't tell me that story.
他没告诉我那个故事。准备
prepare or plan.
准备你明天准备做什么？
What do you plan to do tomorrow?
你明天准备做什么？开始
Start or begin.
开始电影要开始了。
The movie is going to start.
要 something 了 means going to. 要开始了
means going to start.
电影要开始了。介绍
introduce.
介绍他的朋友给他介绍了一本书。
His friend introduced a book to him.
他的朋友给他介绍了一本书。帮助
help
帮助我喜欢帮助你们学习汉语。
I like helping you to learn Chinese.
我喜欢帮助你们学习汉语。玩
play
玩孩子们在公园里玩了一个小时。
The children played for 1 hour in the park.
孩子们在公园里玩了一个小时。送
drop off.
送我送你去机场。
I will drop you off at the airport.
我送你去机场。等
wait
等我在教室里等你。
I will wait for you in the classroom.
我在教室里等你。问
ask
问请问洗手间在哪里？
May I ask, where is the bathroom?
请问洗手间在哪里？哪里 means where,
and it is used more in the south of China. We also say 哪儿 for where. And it is used more in the north of China. 请问洗手间在哪儿？请问洗手间在哪儿？
走。
Literally, it means to walk, but it can also mean to go.
走。
向右走。
Go towards the right.
向右走。
进。
Enter.
进。
请进。
Please enter. So it means please come in or please go in.
请进。
出。
Out.
出。
我今天晚上不出去。
I won't go out tonight.
我今天晚上不出去。
跑步。
Run.
跑步。
他最喜欢跑步。
He likes running the most.
他最喜欢跑步。
到。Arrive.
到。
我到了，你在哪里？
I arrived, where are you?
我到了，你在哪里？
Or we can say,
我到了，你在哪儿？我到了，你在哪儿？
你好，today let's go through 5 prepositions in Chinese. Those 5 words are also from HSK2.
从
from
从从今天开始，我要每天学习中文。
Starting from today, I will study Chinese every day.
从今天开始，我要每天学习中文。从北京到上海，坐高铁很方便。
From Beijing to Shanghai,Taking high-speed rail is very convenient.
从北京到上海，坐高铁很方便。
对
,to,
对。
网络对人们的生活影响很大。
The internet has a big influence on people's lives.
网络对人们的生活影响很大。
我对这个结果很满意。
I am very satisfied with this result.
我对这个结果很满意。
比 Comparing to
比今天比昨天暖和。
Today is warmer than yesterday.
今天比昨天暖和。
这个比那个贵。
This one is more expensive than that one.
这个比那个贵。
向
Towards.
向
向前看
Look towards the front
向前看
向右走
Walk towards the right
向右走
离
Away from
离我家离火车站很近
My home is very close to the train station.
我家离火车站很近。
我家离机场很远。
My home is very far away from the airport.
我家离机场很远。
Okay, 非常好。I hope you've learned those five prepositions in Chinese.